What's good, party people? We are here at the IE Fights Oppression here in Ontario, California, with Daniel Park, who scored a scintillating knockout in 25 seconds, right? To start the show off. Daniel, how are you feeling? Melancholy.
Melancholy, yeah, that's a good word.
Because, I mean, obviously you scored a win, but it was a devastating knockout that you basically...
I went the other way, but I mean, I'm just glad I got it over with, and I trained really hard for that, so it really shows.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, you're training in Rancho, Cucamonga, California, with Team Millennia, under Betis Monsuere, right? Yeah, absolutely. We've got guys like Joshua Alves, Jonathan Will. Yeah, absolutely. You know, and one of the promoters here, Lorenz Delmonsoon Larkin. Right? So, what has that meant to you and your training? You're training with these guys in and out.
It opened my eyes. Like, they can do it, and I can already do it. I can train as hard as them, and I can get up there and be somewhere. You know? So, it was almost like they opened the door for us, and I wanted to get to for everybody else. You know what I mean? Like, all the kids, see some kids from both sides. I want them to have that same thing. Oh, we can do that too. You know? I want them to be here, see, we can all do this. You know? So,
yeah.
I want to pave the way for the younger people. One thing I'll never forget is when I was watching Bravo signing the little autographs. You have something here. Yeah. Biggest smile. Every time they're so happy, just the fact that he's there signing the autographs. I learned a lot from that.
So, I mean, what are you feeling right now? I mean, yes, again, it was a melancholy win. But, I mean, you put a lot of eyes on notice to your accomplishments and your abilities and what you can do in the cage. So, I mean, going down the camo line, we've got Sparstar coming up at the end of March. We've got Fighters Rep in April. We also have, in May, Epic 38 down in San Diego. What is interesting to you?
I feel like all this is just a road to pro. That's it. That's it. It's just experience to get to pro, and then grow. We'll see what happens. I know I'll be somewhere big, but right now this is just the start of it. You know, just 2018 to start up my real journey.
There it is. And speaking of the real journey of 2018, where can people find you to follow you in your journey throughout the sport of mixed martial arts?
You can just follow me on my Instagram at pakdani95@gmail.com and follow me, and I'll give you a follow back. I'm not one of those guys who don't follow you back.
There you go. Yeah, we know those guys, right?
Yeah.
Not fun at all. All right. Again, this is Daniel Park, right here at IE Fights 3, Oppression. And this is According to Woods, and we are out.
Thank you, guys.